using handy form panels and outside tie angle corners to form square or rectangular columns will produce columns with a consistently fine finish. The outside tie angle corner is a standard EFCO outside angle corner with added plates welded to it. This facilitates using a standard length EFCO spreader tie to contain the concrete pressures that normally develop in a concrete column pour. The spreader ties used with the tie angle corner are the same length as the spreader tie that would be used internal to a concrete wall of the same thickness as the column. Add EFCO plastic chamfers if the architect and or owner requires chamfered corners. When placing the vinyl chamfer in a column, place the tail of the chamfer so that each dimension of the column has only been increased by the thickness of one plastic chamfer fishtail. This is called windmilling the chamfer tail around the column. The wide range of panel sizes available makes it easy to form columns of almost any dimension. Column forms can be either handset or moved in L-shaped sections with a crane. There are two basic column form setups using the handyform system. When the width of the column is equal to the width of one handyform panel, up to a maximum of 24 inches, internal spreader ties are not required. However, external ties are required at 24-inch centers. The external ties are fastened to the outside tie angle corner with EFCO plate clamps. This setup is usable on columns up to a maximum pouring pressure of 1,200 pounds per square foot. To hold the concrete pressure, the plate clamp must be installed as shown. The base plate for columns can be placed either directly on the column lines with the form set on top, or it can be placed behind the flanges of the form panels, allowing the panels to set directly on the slab. When two or more handy form panels are required to meet the width of the column, internal and external ties are required to support the panel joints. Note that the two opposite sides of the form setup must be raised 1 inch above the other two sides to permit spreader ties to cross. Also note, the vertical aligners are not required for this type of column, as intersecting EFCO handyforms provide the vertical alignment. External ties are also required at 24-inch centers. When a series of columns are formed along the same line, a horizontal aligner can be used to simplify the aligning and bracing.